were blocked, and there have been delays on the roads too. More on that in just a moment. First, though, to the southwest of England, where some areas have seen for the second time in a month. Andrew Plant reports now from Cowley Bridge near Exeter.
They're tough enough to carry trains, but buckled under the sheer strength of the snow. The rocks that support these railway sleepers simply swept away in its path. This main route disappearing under the swollen River Exe and cutting off much of the southwest.
You better!
As soon as it's all set, you know, it's going to take 48 hours to get that piece of track replaced. Paddington through to Plymouth. But at the moment, there's water.
I'll give you a minute. There we go. That's better, isn't it? Right then, James. Can you try and wriggle your toes for me? Try really hard. Can you scrunch your face up for me?
How's he doing?
He's doing as well as he can be, given the circumstances.
Do you know when he's going to wake up?
We've tried to wake him several times, but so far, he's unresponsive.
He just needs more time, then.
He might. We're going to run some more tests, find out what caused the stroke, and then we'll know how to progress from there. Can you move your eyes for me, James? Try and blink for me. I'll leave you to it.
Hey. Be great if you could help us out here. Help me out. She thinks you're a vegetable, Jay.
Arm wrestle?
She said I should talk to you about how my day's been and stuff, but
what's this the dwarf sniggered? Devil preened. He wore a suit of red cloth cut to fit so snugly that it might have been a second skin. Ah, my performance costume. It is for a trick called the Eternal Flames.
As you know, we've been monitoring James's neural activity and he's been consistently unresponsive to any stimuli.
I talk to him every day.
I'm very sorry, but there's no further course of action we can take in this instance.
You've tried everything.
That's it.
We've tried everything, I'm afraid.
Jay, if you can still hear me, then please just do something. They need a sign to know you're still in there. Just twitch your eye. Please.
Higher.